action is about to begin. We are as excited as you are, and we are down on the first tee to pick up on the action. And let's see how he does today. Last round, very good. We're gonna hopefully see some of the same today. From here, 110 yards to the pin. And he's on the green. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one drops for the birdie. And after the first hole, starting the round at one under par. And heading for the green. That's about a few feet from the cup. And after that one, sitting at two under for the day. And next up, we have a par five hole. Wow, look at this drive, folks. Serious power. Very well played, and hitting this par five and two is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And this putt is for birdie. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now the fourth hole. Looks like a 7-iron. And with that, he's on the green. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. Oh. And for the par. And that one will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Well, I'm pretty sure this is gonna land in the fairway here. Okay, about 140 yards to go. And here's an 8-iron. And I think he'll like that. And this one's for birdie. And a nice putt. And he's moving in the right. right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And about a deuce and a half away here. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And the putt drops for eagle. And 6 under par on the day after that hole. And the forecast calling for a significant amount of sand here, folks. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one goes in for the bird. Currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Going with the 6 iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this putt's for birdie. And a decent putt. He's going to move up on the leaderboard after that one. And on to the 9th hole. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And about 180 yards to the pin. Going with the 6 iron. And now he's going to be digging that putter out. From here, this is about 10 feet away. And that'll drop the birdie. And after that one, currently sitting at 9 under par. And teeing off on this par 4. And I think he will be happy with that. And about 115 yards to the pin. Yeah, I think he'll like that. And this one's for birdie. Solid putt. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And he's probably going to like that. And from about 120 yards out. Thank you. Okay, he is now on the green. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. And that one will go for birdie. And look at the scorecard. There are quite a few birdies on there today. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. And this one's for birdie. And that putt drops. And currently sitting at 12 under par for the day. Looks like a 6-iron. All right, and now he's on. This one's a 9-footer. For the birdie. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And next up is a par 4, folks. And I think this one's going to find the fairway. From 140 yards out. Here's a 9-iron. This one's looking good. And he's in the short stuff now. And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that one, they're sitting at 14 under par. And now setting up for the par 4. And about 170 yards to the pin. And that approach is on the green, but quite lengthy putt ahead. And the long putt will drop. Very nice stroke on that one. And he's going to move up in the standings after that hole. one's heading for the green. All right, and the putter's coming out now. And about 5 feet from the cup. And that one goes for birdie. And after that one, 16 under is the score. And let's see what the 17th has in store. And going with the 7-iron on this one. Okay, he's putting now. And this is for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And with that, he will move into a tie for first. And this drive is just incredibly powerful. From 240 yards away. And here's the 3-wood. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. Ooh, and it just misses. And they're about 3 feet away here.